What is up, guys? We are going to church right now, and we're gonna make a special vlog for today. Due to the fact we have so many events going on. We just got done with class, and after that, we have our little luncheon with our partners. After that, we have a great event afterwards, which is our movie night. It's $2 a ticket, and Mari's gonna be taking over that, but it's just too much going on, so we decided to make a vlog for you guys, okay? Enjoy. Yes.
It's illegal.
This is a public property.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
The church is not public.
Yeah.
Back up.
Branch here.
Hi.
Good morning.
Good morning, Frank.
Top of the morning to you.
Top of the morning to you.
Is that a partner?
You ready for a great Saturday?
Yes. What's going to happen?
Well, you already know the events.
Oh, yeah. Later on.
What movies are we watching?
I don't know. We got, aside from Stray, another dog movie, and The Light of the World.
Hi.
So you're gonna say hi. Everybody loves you.
Wow.
Abigail, the camera loves you.
No, it's a lock?
Yeah. He doesn't keep.
Hey, what's up, buddy?
Hi, Josh.
The camera loves you.
I don't like cameras, though.
Stop following me, Josh.
He's breaking in.
All right.
He's breaking into the YouTube. Jesse.
Setting up for our little luncheon. Whose chanclas are those? Dirty chanclas in our class.
Abby has, like, I don't know if I have any time, but you're gonna make some time, right? Yeah. Kimmy, what did you and Irene pick? Is it 100 Days of Grey?
Yeah. Oh, really? This just basically talks about how this woman, she puts, like, I chose Live Original. It's a devotional, and I don't know. I grabbed it because I heard it's a good book for like younger girls. It's like a journal type. She gives an example of her, like whatever the topic is, and then what I like about it that it makes you pull out your Bible and like fill in scriptures.
Yeah. She's the one from Tech Dynasty. Cool. So, guys, we encourage you. We ask, please try to do this with your partner. You don't know what. Maybe you're not going through anything, but maybe your partner is, and this will be something like a breakthrough for them. You never know what can happen, so try to stay on it, and to build each other up, and to strengthen relationships with each other and within our youth group. God knows we need it. I know we need it, so I appreciate you guys taking the first step and going out and getting your devotionals, making the intent of doing this, so may we continue to do that. We have pizza coming, so should be here. Were you talking to me
about
chicken?
Yeah. Have you tried
Target
pizza?
Are you guys gonna cut that out?
We're going late now.
Oh, we're done? Yeah.
But if you have any...
A girl's got no shame. She's got
to eat. You guys weren't here for that, though, so...
I'm on beach
now. Can you stop?
What?
Clearly, no shame, Eileen.
Everybody needs to learn how to be spontaneous.
It doesn't matter.
Eileen, you can spend your life
out. Some people have a meeting, though. What time is your meeting? At 2?
David.
So maybe at 3.
Oh, snap. You did
3
it.
Make it 3:30.
Oh, we have an hour.
No,
I take a nap.
Okay.
There's no spontaneous at all in that song.
Yeah.
Justin!
Kareem,
yeah,
are you
going to
finish all
that? You can add spontaneous.
You want to finish all that?
But like, I don't want to. I need to be smart.
Girl, no regrets.
I'm going to regret it.
No, it's like one of those
Here,
things.
Here, give it to me.
Really?
It's one of those
no.
things.
Oh, no. I want a full slice.
Oh.
Girl, who are you playing with, girl? Just
I'll be back
here.
No,
I'm going to
Where's Palmer at?
No shame. Show
us.
I am
Dang, I'm out there breathing. Hey, it's dead. Stop moving. Don't worry, girl. It's the angle. You good.
What about my angle? You totally showed my side chin.
What about the fact that I was bleeding in front of the dog?
How about the fact that there's no more coats?
Where's How about
the fact that Jesse had a booger?
She's
gonna get obese.
Liz.
And diabetes. And high cholesterol. And high blood pressure. Probably low blood pressure.
Just tell her, I'm trying to live life.
Okay.
I'm trying to live life.
It's okay.
It's okay.
And you can't even say you'll burn that off in the gym because you don't go.
Okay, that's fine.
I burn this off at the court, okay? I play basketball.
Oh, where? Ellen, not even you believe
You're
that
leaving
lie.
Too?
What were you singing?
Hey, darling.
What?
Who's going for earrings?
Earrings? Oh, no. I'm not going for earrings.
No, it's not a picture, it's a video. Javi, are you staying for movie night?
Yes, I am.
No,
are you buying it though?
We're not staying.
Carla,
not.
Why aren't you staying?
We're gonna go watch Coco instead.
Tony, don't you wanna watch the movie?
He's depressed.
Come on,
man. Yeah. I
wanna go. It's either this or hot chocolate.
Yeah, we are.
Drinks?
Give me both. When it's movie night, you gotta bring your own blanket and your own snacks.
Wait, what? Kim.
I don't know.
You gotta check Jesse. He has his snacks.
Hey.
He brought his own snacks.
He brought snacks?
He brought his own snacks.
Huh? house.
No.
Hey, that's like going.
Jesse!
What?
Yeah.
What are you bringing your snacks for?
I'm bringing my own blanket. Where's that from? I don't see a sign that says no outside foods or drinks.
I should have brought Mexican food.
Emily, are you helping?
No.
You're helping?
No.
What are you doing then?
I'm just waiting. Nothing.
No.
Did you pay for your movie income?
Not yet.
Okay. Hey girls, say hi.
Hi.
So how good are these tortas?
Move!
Oh.
Yeah, I put a 20.
Oh man.
I got two tortas. That's $12. $8.
Okay. How is your food?
Okay.
Great.
Say hi to YouTube.
Huh?
Say hi to YouTube.
Hi who?
YouTube.
Hi YouTube.
Alright.
Hi YouTube. Monique. Oh, my wife is sleeping. Yeah, you. My daughter. Monique. Yeah, YouTube.
Hi YouTube.
Did you like your torta?
Like
your torta? I didn't eat one. Oh, you didn't
eat one? Did you drink hot chocolate?
Yes.
Awesome.
Oh, wow.
¿Le gustó
oh,
la torta?
Claro que sí, papi. Está buena la torta.
Hey, we should charge him double because he has a Niner sweater on.
No. Hey, but you get a wristband, so what's coming?
Maddie, I'm gonna break that camera, dude.
Dang, look how good.
Buddy,
cut the avocado.
The health department is gonna see what we're doing here, and they're not gonna approve.
Does it?
Well, this mess.
That
David
created. Chocolate, and then my chocolate.
And one star service, zero.
Hey,
what?
You can rate us on Yelp.
David, are you working?
Stop, dude.
Come on.
Bro, you know you're a problem. We are in the house of the holy lady.
Hey.
Hey.
Hi, Becca. How are you?
I'm good. And you?
Good.
By the way, you're on YouTube. Viewers of 10 million.
Hi, YouTubers.
10 million.
Welcome back, Carla.
Hi. Get a picture of Am. Am, get in here. Am, you want to be on national television?
No.
Say hi to your mom.
I have
money
to go into this.
Hold on, what's 20 minus 11?
9.
Nine?
Hey,
she
got one too.
What?
Is that right?
Everybody gets one.
Nothing will come you.
You have 2 bucks.
Yeah.
Hey, yo. That's what I thought. Hey, nobody got time.
Oh, I got $2.
Huh? What is this? Do I have to pay for that?
Now you will.
About blue one.
Betty, did you pay for your entrance already?
No, mija. I'm only going to pay if you guys give me a reclinable. How about
Betty,
that?
Wait, I'm sure you can.
To be sitting, how many hours? 2 hours?
Just an hour and a half.
Oh God. Okay, I'll see.
Okay. Jerz, did you pay full price?
Sorry?
Did you pay full price?
Yes.
You sure?
Huh?
You sure about that?
Did I pay for...
For your movie, for your hot chocolate?
Meta paid for this.
You didn't pay for your hot chocolate?
Yes. No, but I had already given the dollar, but I paid $3 again, so I don't know if that counts or not.
I don't think that counts. Is it good?
It's really good.
Liz is really good at making it.
Thank you.
I was crying.
Did you like awesome. It?
Don't be lying.
No,
did
honestly,
you like the movie?
It was an awesome movie.
Yeah. Those are money. It was
awesome movie.
50 cents.
God bless. God bless.
Give it up. Give it up.
No, I feel glad you like the movie.
Yeah?
Oh, you have it.
My second time watching it.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because I have it.
How'd you like it?
Let me grab one of the notebooks.